a huge DevOps community here. The API gateway and API management market is a huge potential million-dollar business from what we are aware of.
I'll be discussing today how to get started with migrating from monolith to microservices.
Inspired by the talks here. I think to me, the local community is what makes it happen. That you're already here on the ground here in Singapore, and you're able to build these relationships further, and you're able to connect developers and explain why strategy is just as important as the code.
Today I spoke about an API maturity model. We call it the journey map. And the idea of the journey map is for businesses to understand what's going on with APIs, where are they now, where can they go, and where is this going, and how do I get from where I am now to where I want to be.
Had some fantastic conversations with people about all things from monetization of APIs, security, and new techniques. Can't wait to do it again next year.